I just met two talented ladies who've always thought big was beautiful and fat was fun. From the time they were youngsters, Martha Wash and Azora Armstead loved to do everything together. They loved to go shopping, and they loved to eat. They loved to dress up.
Goodness, you big, gorgeous, beautiful doll, you. Girl, we gonna knock some dead tonight.
And most important of all, they loved to sing. They call themselves Two Tons of Fun, and every single ounce lives up to the name.
Large, beautiful, lovely, magnificent, and grandly petite.
Both Martha and Azora come from San Francisco and have strong backgrounds in gospel music. In fact, they call their singing style disco gospel. When Martha got a chance a few years ago to put her heart and soul into singing, she asked her friend Azora to join her. And ever since, they've been just two tons of fun.
I know what you mean, girl.
Hi, aren't you the two tons?
Cheers.
Of course, being an entertainer isn't all tinsel and glitter. When they're not spending their time working in recording studios, they're constantly touring the country, spending long hours waiting in airports and restaurants, which is why every month, Azora goes on a diet.
You know, I gotta go on a diet starting tomorrow. It would help so I can diet down so I can eat back up. And that's why I need this back. I need the diet stuff too. I'm gonna try to get as much ribs in me as I can.
We've seen more large women at our shows that have spoken to us. And they say, well, we're very glad to see that you're, you know, you're out there. Large women are out there doing things. And before the public, the cameras, you know, everything. And they feel very happy about it.
But then by me being such a petite size, too, you know, it helps also.
They're fantastic. I love them. I really do.
Just absolutely wonderful.
They make you smile when you watch them.
They're good. It's
definitely giants in the industry.
One of the songs the ladies sing is called Earth Can Be Just Like Heaven, which kind of sums up their live for today philosophy.
We just go out there, do the best we can, sock it to them, you know, to please the people, give them what they want.
That's the purpose. Use every ounce of it and enjoy. Nothing be good food, honey.
Recently, Martha and Azora learned that another group had already claimed the name Two Tons. But we can assure you, they'll still be plenty of fun.
It's good, but what kind of seafood diet?
They eat every time they eat
seafood. Yeah.
Thank you.
Did you knock him dead, Corky?
I did everything right.
You mean it went perfect? Your first time?